வெல்கம் நண்பர்களே
வெல்கம் பேக் டு आवर சேனல் மை நேம் இஸ் சப்னா
ஐ அம் பங்கஜ்
சோ गाइस टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिएक्ट ऑन सरपटा परंबराई फाइट सीन
मेकिंग वीडियो सो गाइस हाउ द सीन्स आर गोइंग ऑन लेट अस नो इन द कमेंट आई थिंक वी रीच्ड टिल सीन 8 टिल नाउ एंड स्टिल देयर आर फ्यू वीडियोस आर लेफ्ट And the amazing song is also left, which you guys are suggesting us to give a reaction. So guys, before giving reaction on that video, we thought to give a reaction on this video actually. So guys, before starting this video, I would like to request if you're new on our channel, do subscribe and hit the notification bell.
Also, follow us on Instagram and Facebook.
So guys, let's get started. Who is this guy? Let us know in the comments. Like, is this a director or like a professional trainer?
டான்சிங் ரோஸ் பெஸ்டா வேம்புலி பெஸ்டா
நாங்க ரெண்டு பேரும் பெஸ்ட் தான் இந்தியா பரம்பரை பெஸ்ட்
யார் நீ நீ சார்பட்ட பரம்பரையா
இந்த படத்துக்கு அப்புறம் வர மெசேஜஸ் எல்லாம் வேம்புலி வெறித்தரமா இருக்க நான் வேற லெவல்
பியூட்டிஃபுல் எக்ஸ்பீரியன்ஸ் படம் முடியும் போது லைட்டாக அழுதுட்டேன் ஆக்சுவலி நிறைய அழுதுட்டேன் தர தர தரன்னு சார்பட்டா பரம்பரை வின் பண்ணோன்னு சாரி டியப்ப பார்த்தேன்
அந்த வீரம் படம் பண்ணும்போது நான் அஜித் சார் கூட கொஞ்சம் டே ஸ்பெண்ட் பண்ணிட்டு இருந்தேன் ஸோ ஹீ மேட் ஷுர் தட் யூ நோ ஐ வாஸ் மோட்டிவேட்டட் அண்ட் ஐ நெவர் கேவ் அப் டைம் இன்ஃபேக்ட் அன்னைக்கு நைட்டில் அவர் கால் பண்ணார் வெரி குட் கங்க்ராச்சுலேஷன்ஸ் அண்ட் ஐம் ஸோ ஹாப்பி ஃபார் யூ
Wow guys, interesting video this
amazing is. Amazing
making fight scene
wow. Making video is so amazing
yes.
And the first one was Kabilan versus Vambole and another clip was for
Dancing
Rose and Kabilan. Like both the scenes were amazing and I'm not sure like the two guys were I think one of the guy is a director of the movie and the other guy we do not know who is that. Let us know if you know his name actually
yes.
And the last scene was amazing like when they were doing the practicing and in the inside the house actually
and
it's a Dancing Rose. Shabir was there and the Vambole and Vambole looks so handsome.
Wow,
yeah,
very handsome.
Shabir is also amazing like he has a long beard. I have seen some of the small clips of
yeah.
Shabir like when he was practicing and doing exercise and getting ready for this movie actually. And he also has an amazing physique.
Yeah.
Even the like you can say Arya and these guys have done a lot of hard work for this movie. I have just gone through some of the links like they have gone through some kind of a training before shoot actually. I think 1 or 2 months. I'm not sure the exact timings but they have done a lot of practice and
yes.
lot of efforts has been made by these characters each and everybody.
Of course, क्योंकि इस मतलब movie में पूरे scene में देखने में लग रहा है कि इस तरह से you know मेहनत की होगी.
Professional.
Professional.
It looks
like
so
professional.
Like
professional.
And I'm not sure like the director was guiding like each and every punches which he was doing and the way he was fighting the same they were doing and that way the shooting has been happened. They have thrown the chairs and that scene all
everything
scene has
is
been
like same
yeah.
to same.
But they're actually it's all team efforts to make this movie amazing
yeah.
and this movie is beyond like you can say anybody's expectation like
my
we have
movie,
Tufan yeah we have Tufan in Bollywood of Farhan Akhtar but
it's
I have
much
not
better
yeah
than
we have not seen yet correct
yeah, yeah.
And but we have
better,
almost
better,
seen
better.
The Sarpatta Parambarai movie it looks so amazing and we got different amazing comments from you guys and different feedback from other social networking site. This movie is so amazing and we are very much excited
yes.
to see the further scenes actually. We are not seeing the whole movie
yeah.
we have to keep that suspense or you can say
next scene
with you guys only we are watching. We are not watching the whole movie alone and later we are giving the reaction. It's not like we are watching with you guys
with
only
you
and
guys.
We
yes.
are enjoying and we don't want to see the climax like alone but we want to see with you guys and we will also have like curiosity like yeah
Kya
okay what will
next?
Happen
what
in the
will
next
happen right
and you guys are suggesting the next scene is going to be very
Mass.
amazing. The song is very amazing, don't miss that and definitely we are not going to miss
yes,
each
yes.
and every part of that movie.
But I can say here like Sarpatta Parambarai movie story is so beautiful
and amazing yeah like,
interesting
and apart from these characters we have John Vijay his character
Vijay.
Is also amazing
yeah.
in this movie and like Pashupati we cannot forget him actually
yes,
he is
yes.
also a great coach.
Great coach
and the Durai like
Durai,
he is
Durai.
In the opposition side Vambole's side and he is also amazing the actress the mom
is also
amazing and like
actress,
all the characters in this movie were so amazing and we were
and
very much excited
you know,
too
hard working
definitely
dikhta
hai yaar it we can see and we can understand like how
Everyone,
much hard work they are doing
efforts
and the exercise
in this movie
yeah the exercise the practice the body the physique they are
yes.
making you can see the physique
yeah.
of Arya the physique of Dancing Rose and the physique of
Vambole.
Vambole looks like okay normal but Arya and Dancing Rose physique we can see clearly like the packs six packs and all they have
packs.
Amazing yeah we're literally enjoying this movie and we are getting amazing support from you guys and you guys always like let us know like give this scene and like don't miss this scene
we are waiting
because
for the next
because
scene.
Yeah in songs
so
mostly
we
you will get
to see your comments
correct
right?
In songs we mostly get the claims and
yes.
also it's we are trying to avoid because sometimes they the company and all the like production, they will block, or the owners of the company, they will block the song and all, actually. So that's the issue. But we are trying to cover it, this movie,
definitely.
So guys, let us know the comments, in the comments, like the characters, like who are in this video. And you can give us additional information about
this movie,
and teams. Also about the character, about the teams, about the place where the movie has been shot, and the location.
Yes.
Anything you want to, just let us know in the comments. It's a knowledgeable information for us also, and we are also learning from you guys only.
Yes. So guys, we are waiting for your comments.
Correct. So guys, if you have really enjoyed our video, just give a thumbs up. सब्सक्राइब पनेगा, कमेंट्स पनेगा, नोटिफिकेशन बेल हिट पनेगा.
So guys, we'll back soon in our next video. Till then,
bye-bye.